Hi everyone, today I have again come to show you another Bengali worksheet. Viewers, you will be able to do this worksheet. You can draw it on your own, you can modify this, or you can download it from my video. You will give this to the toddlers when they will be able to identify each and every letter of the Bengali Swarabarnamala very well. Now, let's come to the worksheet. Here I have written, Chitro dekhe shothik borne tik chinno dao. It means, see the picture and take the beginning letter of this picture. Here I have drawn one mango and the child needs to identify that out of these three letters, hoshou, a, hoshui, which letter is the starting letter of this arm. Obviously the answer is a, so the child will put a tick here. Here I have drawn usha, that is the morning time. Usha starts with the letter dirgho. It is the answer here. Next is Aushad. Here the answer will be O because O is the starting letter of Aushad. Next is Rat. It means Idur in Bengali. And Hoshui is the answer. The child will tick this letter. Next come to the next phase. Oi Borno Gulike Gol Koro. See, here I have drawn one apple and I have given a lot of numbers, lot of Bengali alphabets inside it. The child will identify the letter which is OE and he will be making a circle surrounding it. Okay viewers, so this is all done for today, and if you like this video then please put a like, and if you like this video please subscribe to my channel and tick the bell notification so that this type of videos when I will be uploading it, it will come first to you, and also it will give me immense pleasure to do this type of worksheets again and again. Okay, so thank you. Stay blessed.